Hey, Zerafina, if you're still out there.
Hi.
Well, here we are on this Tuesday evening, May the 12th. I don't know if anybody's out there yet, but I'm in there yet already. Yeah. All right. Hi. Okay, two people, four people, that's so nice. Hello, who's out there? Who's out there? Who's out there? Who's that? Five. Okay, nice. Five. It's great to know that we're not in a vacuum. Seven, yes. And a little bubble, a little love heart going up there. Carrie Ann from Romania. Hello, Carrie Ann. Carrie Ann, Buna Dimineața, and Angela Vecchio. Alyssa, hi Alyssa. Alyssa, yeah. How you doing? Have you been singing? And Lynn, Alicia, hello Alicia. How are you? I think Alyssa, you're doing all your university stuff online, right? How's that all going? Hello Lynn, Virginia, hi. Nice to know that everybody's coming on board. It's really nice. And we're planning to do a Zoom session for all the With One Voice Sydney members straight after this session. So I hope you've all got the link for that. More a social get together than an actual doing music. Because Anne from Bondi. Great Anne. Hello Anne. And Sarzin. And Trish. Hi Trish, hi. Allison, hi Allison, hello. Hi. That's so nice. Is the sound coming through and the picture all clear? Hello Barbara James, hi. How's everything at Aldersgate? Rosemary, hi. I'm done with this term, so I'm time to allow our beautiful. Have you seen any good movies, Alyssa? Oh, your battery's dying, Trish. So plug it in. I hope you're somewhere where you can plug it in. I would give you my connection, but it's not long enough. Where was I? I don't know. But as long as you can hear me, okay. That obviously you can hear me because you're answering questions, so that's great. So yeah. So hopefully you can all join me with Zoom. And oh, thank you very much. And is Ella on board again with the lyrics? Or Juan, I'm so grateful. That's because it's hard to play and sing. Alicia, sounds picture good. Picture sound in picture good. Thank you very much. Hey Robert, how you doing? Yes, and Robert, I've got the song that you requested last week right there. So the one, correct me if I'm not wrong. That'll be the one. If I Had Words, is that right? Ashwood, great, thank you. Ashwood is fine. Hi Liz. Hello. Only if there was a way I could have them scrolling down, disappear. Yep, I watched live like four seasons, so yeah. Which four seasons of what? Alyssa? Four seasons of what? Hello Ella, hi. Oh, what's faulty, Trish? I am, but it's faulty. Hey, Kim. G'day. And I have a feeling by the time when I see one of your comments come up, it's probably about a half a minute later or something, isn't it? We could do a little experiment. Missed that, Robert, somewhere. Hey, Megan. Hi, Christella. It would be great to hear all of you singing and to hear old songs that we do. Judy. Hi, Judy. All right, I think we'll kick off. So I think it's a warm-up song. I think probably is everybody. Hi, Sarah. Hello, Sarah from Max. Oh, nice, Max. And don't forget, we're doing a Zoom session after this. as I say, it'll be more. Thank you, Kim. Thank you. It'll be more a social. So we can all see each other and hear each other. I don't know how it's going to work, but we'll give it a go. All right. So let's do this little warm-up song. Yeah, let's just do the Doe a Deer. Doe a Deer. If you don't know the words, just make them up. Doe a Deer, a female deer, ray a drop of golden sun. Me a name I call myself, far a long, long way to run. Thanks, Christella. Silly used to come to. Okay, Catherine. Ba-da-da. Good that you can join us on the internet. Do-oh-oh, everybody. Doe a deer, a female deer, may a drop of gold. Thank you, Anne. Hi, Anne. Me a name I call myself, far a long, long way to run. 2, 3, 4, so a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow, so tea, a drink with jam and bread. That'll bring us back to do mi 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 so so, re fa fa la ti ti. Do mi 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 so so, re fa fa la ti ti. When you know the, thank you, Ella. Notes to, hi, Adrian. You can do most anything. Let's do that again one more time. When you know the notes to sing, you can sing so many. That's it. Reading the comments and playing the piano and trying to remember the lyrics that I'm singing. Not easy sometimes. It depends what I'm doing. 2, 3, 4. So a deer, a female deer. Thank you, Adrian. A drop of golden sun. I'm ready to rock as well. Tea, a drum, my drum, my son. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, note to follow, so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That'll bring us back to dough. Excellent. Should we do a little Jailhouse Rock now that Adrian's ready to rock? A little bit of Jailhouse Rock? Ella, if you could find those lyrics, that would be great. Thank you so much, Ella. Much appreciated. Jailhouse Rock. Hi, Desla. Welcome back. Jailhouse Rock. 2, 3, 4. Walling through a party in the county jail. Prison bell was there and it began to wail. Band was jumping and a drum began to swing. Shoulda heard us knocked out. Jailbird sing, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in a whole cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Number 47 said the number 3. You're the cutest jailbird I ever did see. Should we be lighter with your company? Come on and do the jailhouse rock with me. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in a wholesale block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Thank you, Desla. The Bucks, for heaven's sake. No one's looking now, there's a chance to make a break. Buck the journey, Shifty, and he said, nix, nix. Wanna stick around while I get my kicks? Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in a wholesale block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. Yeah, Deborah. I love Blues Brothers. Body in a wholesale block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Thank you. bells rung. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, Joanna from Brisbane. Great to have you on board. Lovely to have you here. I wish I could see you all, but hopefully after the session, with our Zoom session afterwards, we'll all be able to see each other and chat a little bit and catch up. Thank you, Deborah. Thank you. Okay, another little warm-up song. Because sometimes exercises, I love, you know, it's important to do vocal exercises, but my understanding is most of you have been watching some of the sessions before. And hi, Liz, if you're out there. And hi, Zerafina, if you're out there too. So another little cute warm-up song is called Side by Side. Side by Side. So let's run that. Jump, bum, bim, bum, bum. Here we go. Wilma, from Devonport. Hey. We ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we're traveling along, singing a song, side by side. Oh, we don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we're traveling along, singing a song, side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? But as long as we're together, thank you, Ella, it doesn't matter at all. Oh, it don't matter where to love, but where are my words? I can't find them, but we're dwelling along, singing a song, side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? But as long as we're together, it doesn't matter at all. When they've all had their quarrels and parted, we'll be the same as we started. But we're traveling along, singing a song. Such a cute little song. Do you remember Morecambe and Wise? Do some of you remember Morecambe and Wise? If you Google them on YouTube, you'll see they did a thing with that song, Side by Side, where they're on chairs that go up and down, and yeah, it's funny. And I think there was a third person involved. Maybe Vanessa Redgrave? I can't quite remember. Funny scene, great. They were such funny guys, such funny guys. Morecambe and Wise. Now, where is my, let's do Robert, are you out there, Robert? Let's do the song that you would requested last week. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think it's If I Had Words. Let me know. We're gonna do it anyway, so that's okay. I'm sure that's the one. There's a harmony to it as well, but let's go run it through straight first of all. This is called If I Had Words. And by the way, my name is Robert Teicher. I'm conductor choir in Sydney CBD at Pitt Street United Church with one voice backwards. We were going to figure out how to do that the other way. Adrian Hills, yes, came up in crossword clue last week. Thanks, mother-in-law was telling you about last week. Oh, I'm really sorry to hear that, Rob, said Dave. Good health to everyone and condolences to everybody in the family. So, Robert, was it the song that you wanted If I Had Words? Yeah. The only good news today is that my understanding is today is the first day since Australia was exposed to the coronavirus that we've not had any new cases in New South Wales. So that's really good news. Really good news. Glad to hear that. Slowly, slowly, we will get back to life as we knew it and love it and know it. Thank you, Ella, for if I had words. Here we go. They use it in the movie Babe. The music is... let me play it once through without the words. Pretty sure it was Saul who composed that music for an organ piece, maybe organ concerto. I'm not really sure. Hey, Suzanne. Hello. All right, here are the words. And the way that I played it was kind of like the classical way, but let's do it with a bit of a rhythm, which is the way If I Had Words was done. Two, three, four. If I had words to make a day for you, I'd sing you a morning golden and new. One more time. Two, three, four. If I had words to make a day for you, I'd sing you a morning golden and new. I would last for all time, give you a night deep in moonshine. Instrumental. Such a great song. Thank you very much, Liz. Thank you. I don't have to do the heart, but thank you. Thank you, Liz. And Megan replying to Megan. Geraldine. Yeah, it's a beautiful song. Beautiful song. Really, really lovely song. And they really did a great job of it in Babe. It worked out so well. Very special. Yeah. So, Rob, all the very best again, and hope everybody is well in the family. Okay, now, what should we do? There's so many good things to do. You know, why don't we do a song that I don't think we've done before. I think we did it maybe once or twice in Pitt Street at the rehearsals. It's called Penny Lane. Penny Lane, Beatles song. Penny Lane, Beatles song. Funny little song. Crazy words when you think about it. It's a bit weird, some of the words. About the firemen rushing in. Fireman rushes in from the pouring rain, and he's talking about that it's such a beautiful day. That anyway, rambling on. Okay, here we go. Penny Lane. Penny Lane. Yeah, you got to say customer. We got to I meant to say it at the beginning. No, don't say customer. Say customer. Customer. Here we go. Let's do that. Penny Lane, another customer. 2, 3, 4. Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. There's a banker sitting down with him in a trim. And then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange. 2, 3, Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies I sit and meanwhile back. Let's go back to customer. In Penny Lane the barber shaves another customer. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. My eyes. There finish. Penny Lane. Yeah, it's a cute little song. Very, I love this part. It's a very original little tune. Very little tune. No wonder the Beatles are so famous. Okay, you can see it all. Okay, yeah, that, Nathan. Go, Robert. Thank you very much, Nathan. Thank you very much. Yeah, Penny Lane. Penny Lane. That's it. Okay. Now, how about a little harmony too? I still call Australia home. There's a lot we can do with it, but there's a little bit in the middle that I've been wanting to introduce to everybody, a little harmonic piece from, thank you, Barbara. Thank you very much. From a still called Australia home. Now, you know this part that goes like this? All the sons and daughters. So I still call Australia home. Thank you, Megan. Away from their families and friends. But as the world gets older and colder, it's good to know where your journey ends. Yeah, the trumpet solo in Penny Lane is gorgeous. Thank you, Adrian. So, that little section of Peter Allen's I Still Call Australia Home, here's a little simple, very simple little harmony that we can add in when we all come together. So, it goes like this. Is everyone, hope everyone's clear about the section that I'm doing. I'll just do a little bit, I'll just repeat that section again, the melody. All the sons and daughters spinning around the world, away from their families and friends. This is the middle bit, I still call Australia home. But as the world gets older and colder, it's good to know where your journey ends. So that part, here's the harmony. It goes like this. All the sons and daughters spinning around the world, from their families and friends. But as the world gets older and colder, it's good to know where your journey ends. Now I'm doing it quite low because I sing the whole piece quite low. But if we were doing it in performance pitch, the harmonic would be like this. I was reading a comment from Janet there. All the sons and daughters spinning around the world, away from your families and friends. But as the world gets older, Bachian ending to a phrase. And then back in. Okay, let's try it from the top. Yeah? Here we go. And I'll probably do the melody all the way through, but if you can remember the harmony part, the lead into the harmony part goes like. There's some to work on when we get back together. Let's do the whole song and have some fun with that. Here we go. I've been to cities that never closed down, from New York to Rio and old London town. Love being free. Thank you, Christella. So I keep leaving together once more. When all of the ships come back to the shore, then I realize something that I've always known. Still call Australia, still call Australia, still call Australia home. Ah, beautiful song. Love that song. Love that song. So yeah, a little harmony there for us to work on when we get back together, because it's a bit hard to learn a harmony in isolation, because you need to hear the melody, and you know what I'm talking about. You want to hear how it blends together, because if you see, I've been in Australia longer than I've been in my country. So yes, Virginia, that's beautiful. Nice. And I've been in Australia all my life. I have never been overseas. I was born in Sydney and been here all my life. I've been to Brisbane twice, to Melbourne once, and that's it. Katoomba many, many times. But yeah. So Australia is it. Okay. Now, why do we do... Do we feel like doing autumn leaves? I mean, it's getting... I don't know about you, but I had the heater on all night. My feet were freezing. Absolutely freezing last night. And so I had the heater on all night. Thank you, Megan. Thank you very much. So why don't we do autumn leaves? Because it really is feeling like autumn is here. And we are in autumn, aren't we? Yeah. May, of course. Wow. Yeah. Let's go straight in. The falling leaves drift by my window. Thank you, Geraldine. The falling leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, the summer kisses, those sunburned hands. Since you went away, the days go along. I've turned into a bit of a tango, and soon I'll hear old winter's song. But I miss you most of all, my darling, when all the leaves start to fall. Thank you. days who went away, the days go long, and soon I'll hear in a song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves start to fall, autumn leaves start to fall, when autumn leaves start to fall. Oh, great, Liz. I've done so many different endings for that, and that was one I haven't done before either. So, okay. I can't believe how quick the time goes. Is it really... Am I right that it's 7:05? Is that the correct time? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jackie. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okie dokie. There's autumn leaves. All right, now. Why don't we do... I was going to do this... I got that one and this one. So many good songs, and let's just go with this one. Merci beaucoup. Now, here's one which we're going to do. It's called, by the way, let me know everybody's well. It's always nice to see the comments coming up. More something. Now, Liz, there's a little icon in front of the ing, but I can't recognize what it is. Is it a little, I don't know what it is. Liz, so let me know what the little icon is. More something ing, because it's so tiny on my screen. So this song is the next song we're going to do, which I hope you enjoy, is called Build Me Up Buttercup. Build Me Up Buttercup. It's a great little song. So it goes a little like this. Oh, Nathan, Susan's moved to Wednesday. Oh, I missed that, Nathan. But I got the gist of it, that there's nobody coming on after me now. So we can go here all night. We can stay. Thank you, Liz. Nathan, just send me that message again if you can. Here we go. Baby, when you say you will, but I love you still. I need you more than anyone done. You know that I have from the start. Build me up, buttercup. Don't break my heart. I need to take the key up. I'm sorry, I've started in the wrong key. Okay. Okay, Adrian, thank you. Adrian's going to do the echoes. Yeah, they're great echoes. Let's just go straight in. Why do you build me up, buttercup, baby, just to let me down? Mess me around. Worst of all, you never call, baby, when you say you will. And I love you still. I need you more than anyone done. You know that I have from the start. You tell me time and again, you're not late. It has been rounded up. Run to the door and take any more. It's not you, you let me down again. Baby, baby, can't you find a little time and I'll make you mine? I'll be over, be beside the phone waiting for you. Oh, 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 oh. why do you fill me up? Buttercup, baby, just a man. My toy, but I could be the boy you adore if you just let me know. My lyrics on the music are almost impossible to read. I'm just gonna have a little break here for a moment to reset. Okay. You were my toy, 2, 3, 4. You were my toy, but I could be the boy you adore if you just let me know. Although you're not there, I'm attracted to you the more. But I need you so. Baby, baby, try to find a little time and I'll make you mine. I'll be home, I'll be beside the phone waiting for you. Why do you fill me up? Buttercup, baby, just to let me down. Mess me around. Worst of all, you never call me when you say you do. And I love you still. I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I am from the start. So fill me up, fill me up. Buttercup, don't break my heart. Instrumental. Find a little time, but I'll make you mine. I'll be your, I'll be beside the phone, waiting for you. Everybody, oh, 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 oh. Why do you fill me up? Buttercup, baby, just to let you go. Mess me around, worst of all. You never call, baby, when you say you will. And I love you still, I need you more than anything. Thank you. Thank you. I wish I could hear you singing that. But we will. We will hear each other sing it shortly. So, that's a good song. Now, I think we should probably wrap it up because we're planning to do the Zoom session with everybody from Sydney. So, I'm just thinking... Maybe a little la-la-la before we finish. La-la-la, la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Do you know the words? Actually, Ella, and thank you, Ella. Thank you very much for putting up all the words. Heart and soul, if you find the words, you can put them up. But otherwise, la-la-la. La 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 There are the words, the heart and soul.
Heart and soul. I fell in love with you, heart and soul.
Everybody.
La 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 la, madly. Heart and soul. La 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 la.
How can we not end up finishing the night with this? Thank you, Robert. Thank you, everybody. Hope everybody's well. Wish you all good health. Thank you, Moish. Thanks, Moish. Nice to know you're out there. That's my brother. Virginia. We'll talk later. Oh, Katrina, where you been? Where you been, Katrina? Thank you, Suzanne.
Oh, I could hide 'neath the wing of a bluebird as she sang. 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise. To sleep out of my eyes, shaving razors cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Thank you, Jackie.
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12.
Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it? I tricked you to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen. Cheer up, Sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean? Everybody clap. To a daydream believer and a homecoming, homecoming queen.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much for joining in. It's really beautiful to know that you're out there and enjoying what I do. I love what I do, and I'm so grateful that I can do what I do and that you enjoy it and that we all have fun together, and it's very, very special. And Lydia, thank you, Lydia, for all your support. Lydia's down in Melbourne helping all of the conductors with any technical issues that we might have and setting it all up and making it all happen. Ella, thank you for putting the lyrics up on the screen. And everybody, I can't think of everybody's names, but Adrian, Christella, Alyssa, Janet, Robert, Moish, Jackie, Virginia, Suzanne, thank you. Love you. Thank you very much, Suzanne. And good health to everyone. And Allison, and Jay, and too many. And the comments. I've only got like a little bit at the bottom of the screen where the comments come up. All the best. We're going to Zoom now. I think my voice is gone. But Ursula, oh, thank you. Thank you. Gorgeous nurse. That's beautiful. Thank you, Ursula. Going to Zoom. I need a few minutes to set up. So stand by. I think we're running a bit late for that. But hopefully it'll all work. Thank you, Anne. Thank you very much. And all the best. And most of you, I'll see you in a few minutes on the Zoom platform so we could hear and speak to each other and see each other. We'll be the big Brady Bunch family on screen. Hopefully there's 35 people watching now. Hopefully we'll have a similar number on Zoom. And thank you. Okay, give me about 5 minutes and we'll be on Zoom and I'll have it all set up. Bye, everybody. Thank you. With One Voice, Sydney, Robert Teicher from the Pitt Street Uniting Church, where we rehearse on Tuesday nights. Hopefully soon back again. Thank you. Good health and best wishes. Bye, everybody. Thank you.